Oh yeah, Scatterbrain Dad here. We're gonna plow some snow. Alright, so check this out. I took it out of four-wheel drive because my front drive line's like, you know, you heard it, I bet. But yeah, check this out, man. 2009 Jeep Wrangler with the boss HTX V-Plow. Like how I said that? V-Plow. Anyways, I'm happy with it so far. I plowed a little bit last night playing around, and then I plowed one property before this, and I'm super happy with it. As you can see, it's still snowing. Last night it got really icy, so I gotta salt this really good right here. But in the meantime, I put 15 bags of salt in the rear of this, and we've been using it up here on the parking lots. 6 bags into this Meyer spreader. But overall, I'm super happy with this thing, man. Like, for reals. Oh, better shut that door tight. But yeah, so peace out. Subscribe, like the videos, share a couple videos with your friends, share it on your Facebook, put it on your Instagram story if you would. Anyways, thanks for watching. That's all it's about. I'm just doing it for fun, man. So thanks to all those who watch, and I'm gonna get back to plowing because I gotta salt because it's still snowing. It's a little bit of lake effect, but nonetheless, it's still snowing. So yeah, peace out.